Has two electrons in the outer set. The iron atoms will want to get rid of those two electrons if it bonds, so its outer set of electrons is complete. The nail is put in a solution of copper sulfate. Of course, the most numerous molecule in the system is water.
What you're going to see now is one of the true manifestations of superconductivity. It's called the Meissner effect. And it is the property of a superconductor to completely exclude from within itself an external magnetic field. There's good theoretical indication that the current is carried in some way by these copper-oxygen-copper complexes.
Uncanny realism.